And it actually worked. Okay, so old YouTube. I'm live. Hey.
You don't have broadcast gameplay. On the far right, there's not four, there's only three. I don't know what you broke. Is it in the install folder on the public desktop? Hey, it fixed CSS desktop. That sounds very likely, actually. Let me look at that. I just brought a 281 shotgun. Ranking up with the gunsmith. I don't like it. Looks like shit, but oh well. Thought I'd buy a telemetry from this motherfucker. God damn it, I've been muted for like the last 5 minutes.
Oh, is that why you were so fucking quiet?
Yeah. So apparently, it'll only pick up your voice if your, in the game. Like, if you're in your menus, it won't pick it up, because it was picking up your voice, Drew, but it wasn't picking up yours, Wall. No, it was not. Yeah. I'm assuming because you weren't in the game, you were in the menus, like, of your PS4.
You can actually change that in party settings. Because mine's just set to allow automatically.
Yeah, I forget how to do that.
You just go to your party and hit party settings.
Sure. Always allow. Oh no, we're always allowed. Yep, that's the thing. Oh shit, I fucked up my stream because I got jumped out. I'm sorry, one viewer that I'm pretty sure is me.
You're viewing yourself?
Yeah, I've got it up on my other monitor. What do you mean, why is yours not available? You should!
Like, he only has three options. He only has three. Broadcast isn't there.
Are you in the game? Like, have you... Like, Destiny. Is Destiny open right now? Go into Destiny. Okay, right now, hold the share button.
Don't hold it, just tap it. Don't look at the trout.
Yeah. You didn't change anything. It's if you're on the dashboard, it doesn't let you stream. You have to be in a game. Well, same. I know these things. Is there actually somebody? Mine's titled Trout and Friends Get a Spindle, and the description is watches three people of moderate attractiveness fight to get an exotic and probably fail miserably.
Moderate attractiveness? Fuck you too.
I said moderate. I'm assuming I'm the low into, or the, you know.
Moderate? Fuck you too.
Fuck you. Alright. probably accurate. Even though we're streaming the same thing. I really want to know if my one viewer is actually a viewer or if it's just me.
Goddamn, Taken. No, leave me alone, Taken! I don't want to be friends.
You should say I am one of the friends of Trout and Friends. Oh my god, why am I sucking at sniping?
I'll make one that says I am the leader of Trout and Friends, even though I'm not Trout.
Yeah, you can go fuck yourselves. Trout life. That's highly possible.
They need to reference these streams in each other's
thing. Yeah. That way so the thing is, interviews. The thing is, ooh, that's actually good. We can collaborate. Thing is, I have zero followers on YouTube. So I have no way of actually advertising that I'm doing this. I guess
that's
I could
okay.
put a link on Twitter.
I can stream to YouTube.
Why not?
Because I don't stream things.
What? You got it set up wrong. Turn off all of the like weird stream metrics and shit. You don't need any of that. The only reason I have it up on my other monitor is in case people actually do watch, then we can interact with them. But I don't think anyone will watch. I really just want.
I think Trout's correct.
I'm actually quite positive that I'm correct, but that's okay. I wanted to start doing this anyway. I wish I had, like, literally any kind of video editing skills or software or ability. Cool, you wanna make YouTube videos together? That's highly objectable. God damn it. Got it.
I did both the snipers. You know where that captain spawn we used is, right, Will? You know where that captain spawn that we both used is, right? One of the bounties is to use the sniper on fallen captains. There's a really easy spawn of them. I can't find a fucking Minotaur to save my goddamn life, though. Access inventories don't count, apparently. You have to get a regular one.
What's that button? I don't know what that button is. Press oh, it button. Says zero people watching now. It was somebody, but they got bored. That's sad.
They got bored watching you fuck with the menus.
Because I'm on my PC.
It's okay, you don't have to listen to me chew anymore, my food's done. You do need to listen to me open a beer, though.
So apparently Russia invaded Syria today?
That sounds like a bad day for somebody.
Mm-hmm.
You know what we should do? We should just go fucking invade somebody, too. I vote we take out that room next door.
Agreed.
Reclaim it for DSC land.
I wonder if Twitch streams. There is still a Destiny Twitch streams thing.
Hand cannon kills from this bullshit?
Wonder if this'll do. Wonder if this'll do YouTube gaming streams. Whatever. Where do I want to go? What do I need to do? I'm at the Dreadnought.
The moon or the Dreadnought? Fucking take it! No, leave me alone! Yeah, I'm on Venus right now.
Next one's gonna be kinda difficult.
Yeah, cause I can only find access minotaurs. But I can't find a regular one. We're gonna have to do it during a strike.
Sure.
Do the thing. Man, I have got that. Except I'm gonna have to use a hand cannon because, you know, I have to get 100 hand cannon kills with our primary telemetry active. I'm running away from you all.
Charming places.
So kind.
No, like, you haven't shown up yet, but I'm fleeing. That way you can't find me.
So what are we doing? I wasn't paying attention, sorry.
We're going back to the tower.
Oh, okay.
Oh man, that 270 light. Damn it, Trout!
What?
There we go. It wouldn't let me go to the tower because you joined us.
Oh. I was supposedly joining you in the tower.
Nope. That's not a thing that happened. So you pull out my Telesco. What hand cannon do I want to use? I have the Down and Doubt and the Byronic Hero. I'm gonna go with the one that has 293 attack. I lied. I'm gonna go with the one with Firefly. Well, no, I lied. I'm not. I'm gonna use my Pulse Rifle. Because we're trying to get that Exotic. I wanna get that Ace of Spades today, Trout.
Yeah, me too. That's what I'm aiming for.
What's gonna happen is after we get the Black Spindle, is I'm just gonna go. Well, I don't even care. I'm gonna go somewhere and I'm just gonna fucking kill everything with a goddamn hand cannon. 100 hand cannon kills.
Guess while I'm here, I can dump some stuff.
Probably buy some ammo sense, everybody.
I already got a bunch.
I didn't even look at what the arms day things for next week are. Let's see. Suros Autos Rifle. Suros Scout Rifle. Amalon Fusion Rifle. Pocket Fusion Rifle. Amalon Sniper Rifle. I might take the auto rifle and the scout rifle. I don't know. I might have got the impulse rifle, damn it.
get rid of the Sura scout rifle. I hate it.
Really?
Not the one from this week, one from last week. It was really bad. Did not like it at all.
I haven't even really tested my Sura's one out very well. I just kind of got it.
I really need to get a better chest piece.
Yeah. I want different boots. As long as I like the increased use in rifle ammo because I use the plus gun all the goddamn time. Which that might change. That's so many goddamn screen spoilers. Oh, bounties. That's a good idea, Wall. Except I have to clear space to grab all the fucking vanguard bounties. Is it just me, or are you guys kind of stopped with the crucible, too? Stop doing the crucible?
Yeah, that's kind of where I'm at.
Goodbye.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I got really good gear from the Crucible for a long time. And then all of a sudden it started dropping shit. With the Taken King.
Oh man. There's a single viewer again. Quick, everybody act different.
Wait.
I'm ready.
Wait, Trout, we're moving. We have to wave to our viewer.
What?
We have to wave to our viewer if it's running.
I would go away if I was them.
Hey, it's not my fault it takes 20 fucking minutes to reorbit.
I mean, it's kind of your fault.
I did. Yeah. They already launched.
Yep. Daily heroic. So we can do the what thing.
The scroll lost ship feels really big.
I can finally get Shade Step. I don't know if I want it though. I kinda like Predator.
That's why I got this helmet. It gives me Shade Step for free.
It's true. It's an exotic though, right?
Yeah. The only other exotic I have right now is Crest of Alpha Loopy.
I was dumb. I should have gone to the Crypt Arc before I did stuff. Alright, sprint!
Run! Run! Oh, I pull out my clothes so I get that extra agility.
Saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul. Alright, here's what needs to happen.
Who got left behind?
We have to steal a chunk of Hive Crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul,
damn it,
so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. Anything else, Ferris?
It must be done before Oryx.
Oh my god, sprint.
Find us the doorway.
Well, I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it because you people are slow.
We're like 30 goddamn feet behind you, Trout. Calm the fuck down.
Nope. So slow. Such scrub.
Cullen's journal contains
enough. We're gaining on you. The wall is on your ass. He passed you.
Doug, some of this stuff is fascinating.
Can't help it. My jump doesn't launch me forward. Traveler's light.
Were we to pass through its deepest layers,
because you've got a gun that cheats.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
That's because your gun's cheap. Coda's essence must endure. Fucking sprint class. This is dumb. I should be faster than this. Haha.
Huh, I'm in the lead!
I hate both of you.
Oh god, thralls everywhere. Not really, there's like four.
I hate both of you.
Did we leave you that far behind?
No, but it's still dumb.
No, you're not. We're like tied. So now you're winning.
Oh man, I hit him with all three special bullets from Hawk Moon.
And he didn't really give a fuck?
He's not giving a single fuck.
It's gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre.
It's like we ran this six times last week.
Now quickly. I need a shard of that crystal.
Mm-hmm. Very weird.
What are you doing?
He's getting the crystal.
The thing. Never mind.
Yeah,
that's fine.
We got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
Just calm down. It's not my fault. I'm expecting different things after you could install the effect on top.
Oh my god.
No matter. Return to me.
I'm about to switch to Blade Dancer just so I can get ahead of you people with Blink.
And then I will also switch to Blade Dancer and fucking blow you away.
I think we've lost
one side. Hey, well.
Plus, I have a head start now.
Oh god. Hello, creepy thralls.
No, those acolytes.
Run!
No, the thralls are behind us.
Well, did we pass those?
Yeah.
Well, four of those three guys there shooting at us were acolytes.
Nope, they're behind us farther.
They're all shooting at the wall. I haven't got
they're all shooting at both of you, and I'm just running around behind you. Whoop, I got flipped on a wall.
Oh god,
I'm
gonna
die. Little far ahead. Little far ahead. Oh Jesus, little far ahead.
This hallway. Come on, drop! Also, wait on Trout.
I will kill both of you.
We'll just abandon you in this hallway forever.
You would too. Can you hear us? I already feel like I'm probably pretty close to Eris Morn's level of sanity. This must be how the hive
trapped Eris. We will abandon you in this hallway and not fucking hesitate. Wait, are we all together? Run!
Yes.
It's
really
still
fixed
there.
It.
Take it
and
lock us in.
Check it out. I have it open. Door's opening.
Remind me to make copies of this journal.
Door's opening.
Fuck, is there night?
Sure.
Oh well, I'm about to die. I'm right by you. I'm right by you, Wolf.
Sure. Oh boy. Yep.
I got wall.
Oh fuck, I died. Yeah, I got it. I got it. It's plugged in.
Oh, what was hurting so hard? Fucking knife.
Consumed knife. Nope, that missed. That missed and that failed. Ooh, bad. Bad things are happening. Nope, I died. I dropped the thing. Oh, no, you're not. God damn it! That's good, open the door so we can't run through because I'm still dead.
Hey, I fucking relied on your touch.
I know you did. I'm just yelling at Walt.
The door's open, everybody run! That's why I yelled at you.
You're going to lose him. Just like him.
Scott, you're falling off screen. What's going on, strong. Buddy?
I hate both of you so much. Wrong way. To the right. Out. No, I didn't. I went the exact fine way. I went perfectly fine.
He's God just really slow, Walt. Calm down.
I hate both of you so fucking much.
Strange. I'm picking up a felon.
So, yeah, you can, I guess.
What's on the side of there?
Alex is so mad at me for not going to Troy. It's really funny, actually. Well, I mean, it's not funny. It's just... Yeah, she's mad. I can't blame her. I was kind of a dick. But...
What'd you do?
Didn't go to Troy.
This is Varix. Detected signal. Detected.
And I'm gonna kill all the blights first.
Out of fallen atoms. Watch
out. Yeah.
I guess. Oh shit, I died.
So much fire, this fucking nice.
Yeah. This one got me. Come on, get me up there.
Yeah, I got you. Or not. Who?
Oh, hey, there's a thing over here. I killed it, though.
I died. Yep, I had a knife in the face. I'll pop their water back. Now I am.
There you are. Alright, let's go.
Wait,
don't we just have
to
kill the
all
boss?
The taken. We have to kill these guys, so we have to kill all of them.
Where are these things coming from?
I don't know, but we're good now. They're not
Ooh,
in front of
fuck,
us.
No, we're not. I mean, I'm hurting them with my grenade that I threw in panic, but...
That was fine.
Okay.
I've still got my sword. Are there any more orbs?
Yeah, we're going in the back right. I'm hitting it. It's gone.
Just wall.
Hit one of them way out there. That's alright. He's dead now. Oh, he dropped a,
There's a wizard back in here, usually.
Legendary engram for me. Yeah, oh, hey, there's another ball. Shit, so am I.
I'm not.
No,
I didn't have a whole lot of fucking swords.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
We're just running low on time.
Oh. Okay, I guess we... I thought you couldn't wipe.
Yeah, you just have to do it in time. We're just gonna be down like 30 seconds now with not killing people, so it's gonna be really hard.
Well, the timer went away. Oh wait, never mind. Came back.
Doesn't matter if there's a lizard there.
Damn, where are they coming from?
Well, tell me when you're almost revivable. Never mind, you are revivable.
We'll have to deal with the,
Watch out, there's a sniper there, and he's hitting me really fucking hard.
Yeah, I'm gonna take care of him. Shit! There were three of them, Wall.
Go
fuck yourself. Got everything? Yeah, it's all coming from down below us now.
Alright, so we have to kill all the blades.
Yeah. Come on, Hawkman. One special bullet does like 9,000 damage, so that's kinda cool.
Ooh, ooh.
Oh, fuck. Oh,
fuck.
No.
Nope, I'm still up.
Drew just kept backpedaling faster than we did.
Oh, you fucker.
Come on, faster!
I need to reload both guns, so... Just run faster and revive me when you get up here.
We have to kill everything. We have to heal everything, not just him.
Not like that, too well.
Nope, don't like it one bit. Got one. Another one over here.
Ow, that hurt a lot.
Oh boy.
Oh boy!
Only two?
Seems like it.
Kill everything.
Ooh,
don't focus just on him. Kill everything. They have to kill everything anyways.
I feel like we should have one person focus on him or something. Hold on. That is unfortunate.
There's a blade right there. Holy fuck, I'm about to die.
Fuck all of you! Another blight. Got it. I feel like they don't. I'm pretty sure... Yeah, it's kind of my thought.
We've got them pretty cleared out though, so somebody focus on him and we're just gonna keep it clear.
I don't even see him. Where is he at? There's another blight.
He's on the thing in the middle still.
Oh, shit, I'm gonna put a primary. I feel like I say that all the time.
Oh boy.
Fuck.
Man, my stream quality is going to absolute shit.
I don't know why they're hitting me, I'm in the little... You think it's zero fucks about your invisibility.
Noticing. Seriously though, this guy has so much health.
Yep. That's a thing.
I'm on the sea wall, but I'm also dying very quickly. There's not a lot I can fucking do about it.
Oh my god.
Ah, did I get you in time?
No. Oh shit.
We have like 30 seconds. Ooh, I got stuck. Ooh, I got stuck.
Nope. Yeah, we're dead. Yep. Alright, back to orbit. Okay. Yep, you had it. You had it real hard. Hold on, how long do we have? Maybe golden, or maybe this can... Yeah, we got 1 second.
It's so we were literally out of time.
Oh, and it's over. You get nothing. Good day, sir. So, I thought maybe the, shade step would help. It does not. So I'm just not doing that anymore.
It does, it just takes a while to get used to.
Oh, I thought it would help me be faster.
No. It just helps you avoid things. Like when you see a rocket flying at your face, and you're like, oh fuck, I should, you know, abort mission, run away.
Alright, so everything up to there went pretty smoothly. We just need to not die as often. That's what I'm saying. All of that. All of it.
I pulled out Steel Piercer, so I can try and do that. Steel Piercer.
Oh, yeah, I need to do
it. I think I should keep using my sword or pull out my machine gun. It's a low impact one.
I've got a rocket launcher. No. I guess I could pull out a machine gun.
I guess I don't have a rocket launcher.
I've got a rocket launcher, but I was using it, and it didn't do very much, so... Sprint!
Hold fast to Tolan's
can't remember, does Steel Piercer give you agility?
My time in the dark.
I don't remember.
Hold fast to your gun,
I don't think so.
One of them might, but I haven't unlocked all the perks for it. One of the first ones, I need more healing elements, I think.
We have to steal a chunk of iron crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul, so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the dreadnought and kill Oryx. Can you Paris?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Bye, Trout.
I'm still here.
I'm just gonna adjust my build for full agility and then fucking abandon you.
Thing is, I'm pretty sure I'm already specced for full agility.
Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
The dreadnought shields the hive from the traveler's light.
I'm pretty sure I'm specced for full agility, but you have guns that give you more agility.
Plus two agility, motherfucker.
Fun at parties.
If the thrall still
I'm just waking up all the thralls for you guys. You're welcome. I'm not sure how far behind you are, but you're not on my screen anymore.
I got an agility buff from something. I don't know what from, though.
I also get agility buffs when I kill things with Calico, so, you know.
I think I got it from my grenade murdering, like, 20 thralls.
Any chances are me killing this thing before you guys get here?
None. I'm already here.
Oh, I'm already... What? Quit dying, Trout.
Well, seven thralls all jump me at the same time. Give me a break.
How did you get in here?
It's gone.
Oh, like teleported you in?
Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's
taken. Not even Oryx.
Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's...
I didn't realize she was Asian all of a sudden.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian. And we will destroy...
Yep, that was the thing you did. You spoke in Asian.
I didn't realize she was... I don't even remember what the line is now, but it doesn't work.
I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmitter. There's too many of them. Run!
That house music.
What the fuck is the Eye of the Storm?
Why?
Since I keep getting it. You're welcome.
It was funny, because I was just far enough back that they only focused on Maul.
That's the group that always almost kills me when I run out front, so I went invisible.
Harris, Cade, can you hear us? Still no connection.
We can probably wait for Trout.
No, I'm here.
Yeah, but that door closes, remember? I wasn't that far ahead of you guys.
I was only like 10 steps ahead behind you guys. Yeah.
Remind me to make copies of this journal.
No!
So,
oh, you fucker, you snuck in first. I'll just run past you. Give those guys to you.
You guys keep going
them.
The wrong way.
I am not going the wrong way. I'm avoiding these fuckers. You're the one going the wrong fucking way.
Wrong way.
I got fucked up by a wizard.
Yep, got him so good. Don't worry, guys. I got this.
Well, staring at the wizard's skirt right now, so. Fucking alive up there.
I just grabbed one of you. Oh my god.
Damn it, Law! The goddamn wizard, that's what got you. Also about to get me.
God damn it. Let me drop the fucking husk. Well, I'm dead now. Go, door.
Motherfucker, god damn it. So this is going straight to you two, right? I can hear us.
Yep.
It is being streamed. All one person.
They're probably laughing their ass off right now. Is getting stronger.
Yeah. One person that has not said anything, so I'm going to name him or her. Their name is Bob. That's fine, Jorge. Jorge the viewer.
The door closes too.
Nope. Jorge the viewer. I'm sure they're very excited to watch.
Us fail miserably?
Yep, I said it in the description. Distress beacon. I literally said fail miserably.
Little do you know that Mystery Jorge is actually wall watching this on his PC. It's just muted.
It's possible. I'm watching it on my PC and it's muted, but I don't count as a viewer apparently. Yes, I'm watching it from my... No, I didn't expect to be a viewer. I don't want to be considered a viewer.
Catch out of fallen hands. Watch your back.
Damn it, Trout. Get out of the way of my bullet. Try now. Oh no, why are there so many of you? Go away!
No, he's not. I'm fine. Don't you worry about me.
It was about the meat at this time.
I killed him.
I am. There's one over here to my left, by the way.
Yeah.
Are they all dead? No, there's one over here.
I really hoped he would grab more people with him. But apparently not. This guy over here. No. The Centurion. No, Jorge the viewer has far more important things to do. He's still there though, so that's good. Our terrible fucking dad
joke. Just laughing his ass off.
Yeah, that's what I'd be doing. Laughing my ass off. I can't see! I also only have 8 bullets. I feel like it's a problem. Yeah. I have 1 bullet and no ammo dropped. That's good. Really, really using ammo here, game. Well, I figured out the thing. Really use some ammo here, fucking game. There you go. Right. Where is it? I got my bow. There you go. Fuck him up.
There's another one.
I don't have my bow again yet.
I almost got one. I did.
I told you.
Yeah.
He's gonna come back in this room. Where did that last one go?
There's one in the middle, and then one probably right above me.
I'm like a wizard. He keeps running away.
Well, there's the one behind you.
Damn it, wizard. Quit getting your fucking shields back. Fuck me. Somebody can revive me. I've got the wizard, like, pinned in here. He just won't die. Just fucking die. Alright. Got everybody? Yep. I don't think it did. I mean, we had about the same amount of time. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't see shit. Go ahead. Go out. Go trade and start killing things.
You have any goddamn knights down here?
I've got my bow, but I don't want to use it yet.
Wow, these folks. Hey, nobody died there this time.
Yep.
Except for almost me, because of fire.
I almost feel like what we need to do is focus on him, and then take out
the orbs. Well, we
also
need to keep them from completely overwhelming us. So we have to focus on him to a point, but we also just can't get completely swamped by them.
Fuck me. I'm down. 4 seconds. I'm revival good.
Oh fuck, you're this way.
Yeah.
I thought you were wall because I wasn't really paying attention.
I got him! With the bow, that was the longest fucking bow shot.
And then he walked right out of it.
Yeah, he did, but that's okay. God damn it.
Water run. That fucking hurt. And still taking fire. Well, you're revivable. Never mind, you're right here.
Where is he even at?
What do you mean, where is he? He's right there on the fucking thing where it's always been.
God damn it.
I'm fucking working on it, but I can't see shit. Also, I'm almost dead. So let's just stay here for a minute.
Yeah, that's a really bad idea.
Ah, he made me throw the wall right on my face.
God damn it!
Well, I've been focusing on him as much as I can. Are you revivable?
I am. I got a wall. Oh no, I don't. I don't have a smoke bomb.
I do.
Oh
Oh god, I just kind of stole away. Okay, I need a hug. Understand what got me. Like a grenade just appeared. Revival.
Hi, Dark Trout.
You know, no survivable there by the stuff.
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry, wall survivable. I'm not wrong. Watch out, there's a sign coming in behind you.
God damn it.
I mean, that is kind of the point. As opposed to... I don't have three of coins, like... This is my chance at an exotic.
How close are you to getting...
That's fine. If we don't do it in the next time, I'll just go on looking for group.
Yeah, maybe we can find one person that can carry all three of us through it.
What do you mean?
What is that?
I'm not sure I understand.
I said you're gonna look in your group and find that one guy that can carry three other people through it.
Yeah.
And then Wall said, yeah, but you like to be that guy.
Well, yeah. I mean, like... I like to say I'm pretty good at Crucible, but I don't like... I don't think I'm crazy about it.
Now we're gonna just abandon the wall completely, right?
Yeah, apparently.
Hold fast to Tolin's journal. It's
all
my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul.
No teleporter, man.
Here's what needs to happen. We have to steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul, so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. Anything else, Paris?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
Mm-hmm. That's kind of what we figured.
The Dreadnought shields the Hive
from
the Traveler's Light.
Let's see what Justin does.
Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
If the thralls still feed, Crota's essence must
endure. It's just a regular knife. Can you not handle a regular knife? I'm behind me.
A bit. Thralls caught me. As in, like, you probably shouldn't go through that door. front door.
Okay.
I don't even have telescope equipped anymore.
Got me. Got him.
It's gone.
I don't know which has the higher damage potential, Hawkmoon or Monte Carlo.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's...
I'm gonna try Monte Carlo, see if it works any better this time.
I need a shard of that crystal.
Oh, that's fine.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian.
What's the name for our viewer? Jorge, right? Yep. Still watching.
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmit.
Already there.
There's too many of them. Run!
Can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the hive trapped Eris.
Wait for it to try out if it's close enough.
Copies of
this journal. Okay. Guardian down.
Well, I'm dead, while I'm dead. Right here next to you, Wall. Wall's dead too, Trout. He was answering the phone.
Mm-hmm. Fuck, I'm dead. I'm out in the middle too.
I'm gonna die trying to get to you and I'm the last one standing.
Yep.
Oh fuck. I died, but I got both of you and the husk.
Yeah.
God damn it, that wizard.
Yeah, he gets really hard this week.
Ignore it, just run.
Wall! Wall!
Where did you just run? That already happened. Wall! Come on! Damn it!
God damn it! Hey! Fucking, come on.
No longer he'll hear us then.
We are going to lose him. Just like Ariana.
That's Eris. The connection is getting stronger.
I'm telling you, you can cap the fog right there.
I never really noticed, but the backlight on the PS4 controller flashes when your flashlight comes on. It gets really bright.
Shit!
Is that everybody? Pretty sure that means they lose. Nice.
That's a squirrel wife, you monster.
It said that you revived me first.
Everybody right, let's go!
Yeah.
Bomb door. I didn't know Wall died.
No. Light up the witch in the middle. Got him tethered.
One of the wizards down. I had to go collect all the orbs.
I've got a bow again.
I just caught mine on these guys and they all died. Gotta go get this wizard in here.
Got him.
Why does he take so little goddamn damage?
Is it the same one that we were dealing with last time?
Yeah, the same one in the fucking corner.
There we go.
I just killed it with a smoke bomb. I go here, there, maybe you got it.
Guardian town.
getting orbs.
Oh, fuck, we're both staying up here now.
He sniped me right in the face. Come on, you little bastard. From, like, point range.
Shit. Don't worry about us up here, Trout. Don't worry about us up here. Just get down.
Come on. Stick your head back out, goddammit. Can't even hit him because he's got a shield. Little bitch.
There. Let's go.
Jesus Christ.
Open your fucking door.
There's one more. There shouldn't be because I killed all of them. Damn it.
There.
Actually longer. We finished last time with 6.5 minutes. I wonder if we all three just sorted him, what would happen?
We would all three get curved stones.
Yeah.
That's what would happen. I don't even really know what kind of melee damage he does.
I really need primary again.
Fucking goddamn. Fuck that, there's a fucking Centurion or something right here. Fucking Major Phalanx. He went around the back. Watch out, wall, we got fire coming from the right. Let me know when you're revivable.
Get fucked, you stupid bastard.
The fucking knife. No, the knife. Right fucking there. Protect me, I'm just gonna keep hitting him in the face as much as I can, except that knight down there. He's fucking me up.
I got wall.
I'm already on top of him.
Okay. Shit! It's fine, I'll tell you when. Now. Got Son of a bitch. I'm down. I'm way far away. Don't worry about me. I'll just respawn.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, you're gonna die out there. I mean, rot out there. Out there.
Yeah. I don't know how much time we have left.
48 seconds. Basically. What's that thing, Wolf? Watch out.
I hit him with my bow.
Oh shit, I hit him with mine too. Didn't
realize. That's fine. Well. Double it. Go. Just shoot him. Fuck him.
And you died.
Fuck. God damn it. It's so frustrating.
Yeah.
Not gonna do strikes or something, Law? Okay.
Let's see it.
See it. I'm gonna run to the tower real quick. I got a bunch of engrams.
Thank you. Last time I looked over there, there were six blue ones just laying on the ground that I was ignoring.
On at least one legendary.
One more, I gotta get up here about it.
Huh?
I said, oh, wall left, now we can talk shit about him.
Yeah.
So, Adam made it through this, right?
Yeah, supposedly. Oh, wait.
What? We made it to the tower.
Yeah. Sorry, Alex was sending me shit on Facebook. I was trying to figure out what was going on.
My grandmother sends me things on Facebook all the time. I never respond because I don't use Facebook.
Alex sent me links on it.
Legendary Ingram from the Crypt Arc. A second Byronic hero.
I got so many fucking so many new artifacts.
I'm kind of hurting for artifacts. A ghost. I need a good ghost too. But I have a really hard time finding them. I have two Byronic heroes, both with kills with this weapon grant enhanced bow check tracker resolution for a short time.
Nice.
I think I'm gonna go purposely do a low level Vex strike so I can get these two weapon bounties.
Come back. Challenge.
You up for that?
Sure. Let me see. I need like 400 more experience with him. So two more guns. Do I even have two more guns to do? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I'm good.
You have primary telemetries? I know you don't need that that way.
I'm good.
That's next. No more surfaces, Trout.
Mm-hmm.
Are we still streaming to Jorge?
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna kill it. Thanks, Jorge.
Bye, Jorge.
You're the best. You're the real MVP. I really don't. It could just be me. It could be freaking out, and it's just me the whole time. I'm pretty sure it's not, though. Stop, Rod.